Right now, two men are facing charges accused of setting a vehicle on fire because they thought it was an eyesore near their mother's home. And the whole thing was caught on camera. Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
I'm Todd McDermott. This is a story you will only see in WPBF 25 News.
Chris Emma shows you more video of this crime live from Vero Beach. Chris?
That's right, Tiffany and Todd. Now, police say that a young maintenance worker here in Vero Beach works at this multi-million dollar beachfront home. This is actually right here, the side of the home right here, and just over onto the side, this is actually where his truck was set on fire, what police say happened here. You can still see some of the remnants over here right in that spot. Well, right here, this is the border of the property from the oceanfront property to the neighbor right here that got very, very upset.
I was facing this direction with the front of my vehicle.
This is where 22-year-old Chase Austin parked his old pickup truck for almost 2 years, which is just on the elderly neighbor's property.
Never said anything to me. Never had a note on my truck. It was completely random. Like I said, I've mowed her lawn. I've picked up branches on her driveway, looked out for her property sort of thing.
And she didn't pay you. You were just kind of being a nice guy by doing
that,
right?
Chase does maintenance work for this oceanfront Vero Beach property, and here is the remnants of his truck after this. Witness his cell phone video after his truck was set on fire.
Got here at 10 o'clock, ended work around like 5:30. Got here at 6 to drop off a ladder and some equipment, and I noticed that my truck was char black.
Police say that these two men, the 54-year-old son of the neighbor visiting from the Chicago area and his 30-year-old cousin from Sebastian, returned from a day of drinking and then torched Chase's car. Thanks to witnesses, police found the two poolside at the Costa de Este Hotel later that night. As for Chase, that truck was his first car that he paid for himself and one that he depended on.
A year and a half I was saving up for the vehicle. It wasn't an expensive vehicle, it only cost me $2,200, but it took me time to save up for it.
Now, Chase told me that he worked at a Walgreens for over a year to save up money for that car. He also told me that he put in another $1,000 of work into that car. So it was actually more than the $2,200 that he paid when he lost that car. Now, as for the suspects, the people that are being accused of torching his car, they are out on $50,000 bail. Chase also told me today that he is now beginning to save up for his new car. Reporting live in Vero Beach, I'm Chris Emma, WPBF 25 News.